With precision, the drone operator selects the strike location on the Russian tank, resulting in a superb outcome. The tank disintegrates, and its turret is ejected like a beer bottle cap. In close proximity, another Russian tank is immobilized, causing its crew to flee.